Hello everyone, welcome to the YouTube channel, and today we are going to learn on how to create the main profile page of the user in your to-do list application. As you can see, on click the circle image, the user should be navigated to their profile page. So we have to create a blank profile. The profile should be user profile page. We'll add a container. Make the width of the container to 100%. Height should also be 100%. Add a column. In this column, add a circle image first. Circle image. This will be the profile picture of the user. Diameter should be a little close to 150. Give some padding from the upper up. Add a stack. In the stack, add the circle image and also add an icon. So we have to add a container again. Come here, and in the container properties, make the container as circular shape. See that the circle image diameter is 150. So the container's diameter we will make 150, and we will put the circle image into the container. And the container and the circle image is now fixed. We will add a stack. Actually, in the container we will first add a stack. In the stack we will paste the circle image as usual, and then the icon in the container. Now we will set the icon's alignment to right bottom corner. Change the icon to add. We don't need the previous stack, so delete the previous stack. And now we are done with our container. On click this button or on click here, the user will be able to change their profile picture. Now we have to add a text field. And as you can see that we have this column. Give the column some padding from the left, right. I think we should give it padding from all the sides. So that's it. Now give some padding to the text field. Field color should be primary background. But before that, we will make the width to 100%. Or I think 70% is better. Focus border color to green and fill color should be primary background. Now add some more padding. It looks better then. Add a text this text is display name. Our display name, change the font, make it a little bit of bold. And change the hint text to display. We can change it to your name. We can reduce the padding. Now we have to add a button to update the profile. In the column section, we will change the main axis alignment to the bottom. We will add another column, and in this column we will add everything, and the columns padding from the end or from the bottom, which we should increase a little bit. Now we will add a button. The buttons on padding, update profile, buttons width should be 70%, and this as primary background. So we are already done with our profile. We will display here that this is your profile, so make it some little bit of bold. We will wrap it in a container and then paste the other things. We will cut this and in the main column we'll paste it. We will change the background of the main scaffold to secondary background, and we will give the text padding. that's it, guys. We are almost done with our profile page. Now we will set the background. Default profile picture, this is your default profile picture. So network, path authenticated user, photo URL, and UI display variable value, you can set it or you can leave it as well. And this is the circle image value, so it will be on click this container, the user should be able to update their profile picture. So update document, authenticated user reference and photo URL from variable. Okay, so we will allow the user to update, upload file, upload or save media to Firebase, either camera or the gallery. Image quality should be reduced. Show snack bar. That's it. We will add a snack bar that your profile picture was uploaded. Or we can simply leave it because we have already enabled the snack bar here. So the background container will be the background image container will be the photo URL, and the circle image, it will be cache it, and the path should be from the widget state, uploaded file URL. We will update the profile. We will add a conditional action. Condition: if the widget state display name is set and non-empty, then add an action. Update document of the authenticated user reference. Photo URL from variable. The widget state, if you have uploaded anything or not. And then your display name from variable, the widget state, display name. Navigate back or navigate to the profile page, to the home page, and add an action, show snack bar. Your profile info was updated, or information. If the condition doesn't comply with our conditional action, then we will show a alert dialog, information dialog, that display field cannot be empty. Please enter your name. That's it. We will make the the circle image conditional. Condition here widget state uploaded file URL is set and non empty. Yes, and we will also add a back button. So for this, we have to add a row. Then add an icon. Alignment should be space between. We will remove the profile this text padding from the up. We will give the row some padding up 32 and from left 12 and from this left 12 also. Unclick it, the user should be navigated back. So now we are done with our profile page. So thanks for watching, guys. We will continue making the to-do list app in this series, and we will publish it so you can check the application out. I will give the website link in the video description, so you can check out the to-do application and that we are working on.